friends, I'm Dr. Chaitanya from Partha Dental, Padmanabhanagar branch. I'm a cosmetic dental surgeon and I do a variety of treatments like scaling, filling, restorations, crown preparations, root canals, laser gum treatments, extractions, etc. I have been working in Partha Dental, Padmanabhanagar branch since 4.5 years. Just to remind you, Partha Dental Padmanabhanagar branch is located near Padmanabhanagar Park above Heritage Fresh on the second floor. Today the topic of discussion is a missing tooth. There are many people who have missing tooth but they are not aware that replacement has to be done. There are many disadvantages of without replacement. Just that, so suppose there is a tooth in the upper region which was removed and the lower region there is a tooth. So there is a chance of the lower tooth to drift upside just because there is a tendency of the tooth for movement all the time when there is a space. So today I would like to just discuss about missing teeth. I would like to show some models with which you can understand better. This is a model wherein you don't have a tooth here. If you can make out this, there is no tooth here. So we have taken the support of adjacent two teeth. We have just shaped two teeth. On the top of it, we have placed crowns. These are the caps. These are fixed partial dentures, generally known as bridge system. There is another option also for replacement of the teeth. For suppose there is only single missing tooth. There are regions where there is only single missing tooth. This is the area wherein there is only single tooth which is missing. For this type of a teeth, we can just place an implant inside the bone. This is just an implant which is a titanium screw which will be placed inside the bone. We would wait for 3 months for the implant to get osseointegrate in the bone properly. Then after 3 months, we'll place a permanent cap. Till then, just for chewing purpose, we'll give a temporary cap on it. So there are even other options when there are more than two teeth missing. For suppose this is an area where three teeth are missing. So we have placed two implants in the same way and we have placed a fixed partial denture, nothing but a bridge. But this bridge is an implant supported bridge. You can just make out there are two implants which are there here. On the top of them, we have given a bridge. These two, what I'm talking about, are fixed processes. There are even removable things, but nowadays generally people don't prefer removable things just because there is some kind of bad breath which is happening nowadays because of removable thing. And other teeth also are getting damaged whenever they are trying to remove the upper teeth or lower teeth. The adjacent teeth are also being damaged. There is some kind of food depositions which is taking place also. So generally preferred nowadays are fixed partial dentures. Either it is a support, taking the support of adjacent two teeth or an implant supported denture or an implant supported prosthesis. You can just check, this is a fixed partial denture, the same what I was talking about. You have two teeth, we have taken support of two teeth here. On the top of it, we have placing a bridge. This is just for knowledge of common people, okay? This is another photograph wherein you can find the implants which are placed. These are all the implants which are placed and we are placing a bridge with the help of an implant. This is nothing but an implant supported bridge. So this is a case wherein patient was not having any teeth in the arch. These were mobile actually, and the age of the patient was 32 year old. So we had to give a fixed processes and we have planned in such a way that we can place upper 6 implants and lower 6 implants. This patient was a compromised patient. He had a very less bone support, so we have planned only 6 implants in upper and 6 implants in lower arch. You can just have a look at it. We have placed 6 implants in upper, 6 implants in lower arch. And after 3 to 4 months, we have given him a fixed processes of this kind. You can just see how it is. The patient was really very happy just because many dentists did not accept the case just because he had a very low bone support. But we took up this case with the help of Dr. Vijay, the implantologist, the senior implantologist in Partha Dental. and we have given a proper bridge for him for chewing, for increasing his chewing efficiency and for cosmetic purpose also. I would like to show another type of bridges also. This is a patient arch. You can make out there are many areas where teeth are not present. These are the areas where teeth are not present. So what we have done is we have taken the support of his own teeth. We have shaved his own teeth, root canal treated. Root canal is a procedure wherein it is done to remove the infection. But in such cases of full mouth bridges, it is also done to desensitize the tooth and does not create any problem in future. For this type of a teeth, we have shaped the teeth. On the top of it, we have placed crowns this way. These are the metal ceramic crowns, you can just make out. Wherein inside you will have metal. This is all the metal which is there inside. And outside there is ceramic. But this type of crowns have a disadvantage. For suppose after 1 or 2 years, due to your biting, in case the ceramic chips off, the metal which is inside is visible out this way. This is the metal which is visible out. To decrease that, there are zirconia crowns which were introduced into Partha Dental. Zirconia is a latest technology, okay. Nowadays everybody is opting for zirconia crowns only. Just because a zirconia is something like inside and outside, there will be a single metal. There is no added metal. So what happens is, this is zirconia. If you can just see, inside there is single color and outside also there is single color only. So what happens is, this type of zirconias, they generally do not break, and the efficiency and strength is very high in zirconias. Zirconias are generally used for anterior teeth, just because, for suppose if I told a patient is using a metal ceramic crown, the ceramic chips off, just because if it is a front teeth, it looks really very awkward and nobody is interested also nowadays. So if at all you are going for a zirconia, you will have an advantage. You can smile properly, and the color also will be the same as the adjacent tooth in zirconia. We have so many colors in this, so we can match the adjacent teeth and give it in zirconia. Wherein in metal ceramic, there will be little change, and if this, if you can just see, these are little bulky when compared to zirconia. Zirconia is lighter and high strength when compared to metal ceramic. So this is all about it, the crowns, metal ceramic and zirconia, and the fixed processes whatever are available in Partha Dental. Thank you for now. And this is Dr. Chaitanya once again. I am a cosmetic dental surgeon at Partha Dental branch, Padmanabhanagar branch. Thank you.